Ancient Asia presents World Heritage Sites of UNESCO.
Hello guys, I hope you have liked our last video so far. Today we go through the World Heritage Sites of Thailand. Thailand is a Southeast Asian country which is known for its beautiful rainforest, scenic beaches, historic monuments and temples. It was formerly known as Siam. UNESCO listed 5 World Heritage Sites of Thailand, among which 3 are man-made sites and 2 natural sites. If you are visiting Thailand, make sure you experience these heritage and the beautiful country.
Number 1. Man Shang Archaeological Site. It is the most important prehistoric site found in Southeast Asia. It signifies an important stage in the evolution and development of mankind. Number 2. Dang Phayayan Khao Yai Forest Complex. It's a forest complex with a diverse ecosystem that spans over 230 kilometers and borders with Cambodia. The forest is home to 112 kind mammals, 392 types of birds and 200 types of reptiles. Number 3. Historic City of Ayutthaya. Founded in 1350, it was well renowned as the second Siamese capital. It was destroyed by the Burmese in the 18th century, but the ruins are well preserved. Number 4. Historic City of Sukhothai. It was the first kingdom of Siam. Resembles the beginning of Thai architecture. The kingdom reigned between 13th and 14th centuries. The architecture is famously known as Sukhothai style. Number 5. Tung Yai Huai Kai Khaing. Stretching over 6 lakh square kilometers along the Myanmar border, it consists elements of all forest types in Southeast Asia. The diversity of the forest consists of 77% of large mammals, including elephants and tigers, 50% of large birds, and 33% of land vertebrates, which is found in the region. If you liked our video, like it, share it, and subscribe. This is Ancient Asia.